Please, give me some time. I have to go.
Welcome to the Cydonia Trade Authority. Yo, hey, what's up? Stop me here at the Trade Authority? I'm Monaco. Feel free to ask me anything and I'll do my best to help you out.
Particle detonation concluded. It is now safe to resume normal activity.
Now, you probably felt the rumble when the detonations actually go off. That's all it is. Not too bad, eh?
Let's start business. Sarah tell you about the expedition? It always seems to pull us back in, doesn't it?
Walk this way. This way.
Bet you never expected to end up involved in something like this.
Let's go.
Don't do it. Don't.
Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock.
Welcome to Chunks. Please choose your chunks.
We got a lot of bars in the city, all class joints. Except Aggies.
Everything's blurry. Get in the head.
I can't see.
Don't tell Cora about this one.
Mm-mm, the hell with that. This ain't
parkour.
The way things are done. And that's the end of it.
Parkour!
But if you want any chunks, I'll be here.
Oh, okay.
Hold on your breath.
Listen patiently. We, who are the last men, earnestly desire to communicate with you. I am speaking to you now from a period about 2,000 million terrestrial years in your future. We can help you. And we need your help. This is the last office of humanity.
You to listen carefully. Residents through this reactor tested.
Excuse me? A baking powder?
My Star Yard's been having a little trouble getting our next project off the ground. I need someone to step in and steer it in the right direction.
I want you to help me design a car.
Meet my team of engineers. They're gonna build your car.
Hiya, team.
Great! That's great. Cool, cool, cool.
Direct all your questions to Mr. Homer Simpson, the man with the vision.
Since we have no other choice, let's get to it, shall we?
So, what kind of car would you like, Mr. Simpson?
I don't know.
Oh, and I seem to have lost your attention. Nice.